prophet, Gibran, writes about good and evil. Of the good in you, I can speak, but not of the evil.
You are only good when you are at one with yourself. What you went through in here, I wouldn't wish on any man. But you survived. You didn't ask for trouble. But you didn't back down from it either. It was as if you were born to the darkness in this place. I hope to God that this day you put that darkness behind you. I want you to know there is help on the outside. So if you get to thinking it's too much, you can't handle the pressure, please call one of these numbers. Do you have any questions?
Where's the exit?
Ah!